Hello refiners! Today I'm set to fire assay industrial ceramics powder utilized as a catalytic converters in industry. Platinum group metals are integrated into the aluminum oxide based ceramics, and specifically I'll be smelting aluminum oxide to extract platinum group metals from the ceramics. Today I'm only going to smelt sample number 2. As you can see, the sample number 1 contains some manganese oxide. It's obvious by the pink color. This ceramic needs some different mix of fluxes to get melted. I'll do it later.